Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're at the Intel Technology Tour here in Taiwan. And today with us, we have Craig, and we're gonna be looking at this amazing demo. Hey Craig, how's it going?
It's going wonderful. Let's go ahead and take about some of these brand new usage models that we're gonna be showing off on Lunar Lake. So the first one that we're gonna be showing off is Stable Diffusion, and the brand new release of Stable Diffusion 3.0 really brings some amazing things to the table in the world of Stable Diffusion and auto-generating your pictures with AI. So we've gone ahead and generated a picture, and the example that we have, the underlying technology, brings a lot of those learnings that they have from Sora and their text-to-video sort of usage models, but you're also going to see some amazing things as far as generational leaps in the way we generate our pictures, being able to put even text in here. And so as far as being able to generate signs and other pieces like that, now you can have those in your AI generated piece as far as this next generational leap. But let's go back a generation, shall we? So let's go ahead and take a look at what we're going to generate with a picture here live for us with standard diffusion 1.5. And so this one is built for speed. So let's take advantage of all of the brand new NPU and GPU power that we have on our brand new Lunar Lake systems. And let's go ahead and give it a run. Go ahead and kick us off. And so here we're able to actually, we're running multiple portions of the model across the XPU. So CPU, GPU, and NPU. And just like that, we have our brand new picture of this Japanese garden. So really something where we're able to really push the speed for the amount of generation that we're able to get with these two different models that we have for Stable Diffusion. It's truly an amazing AI world now.
That's amazing. So with the current version that we have, the 1.5 for Stable Diffusion, we are a lot faster because we're using the GPU and the NPU to generate this new.
Across the board. And also because we've been able to put our hands on this model for so long, it allows us to continually optimize and make sure that it is giving us the best performance for the newest hardware that we have coming out. So we love the performance that we're getting out of Lunar Lake at this point.
That is awesome. That is awesome. And it's also pretty cool that now you can actually, with a Stable Diffusion 2.0, you can actually now add tasks, which is one more thing to do.
It's perfect. And it's also something that's completely local. So again, a real power that we have in today's models, which is no internet connected needed for these cases. So generate your pictures from wherever you want. As long as you have an AI PC, you're all set.
All local.
All local.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Thank you very much, Alex.